call the names of your ancestors, bringing them into the space.
Mary Frazier.
Ashe.
Ermel Burgess.
Ashe.
Thank you. vote and watch what's going on. Musta Jeremiah, sure did depend on my daddy. The musta paid $1,000 greenback for Nana Mobile, but never bring back the rank of muffin. He said, so he named him Green Mana. Yes, sir, we all Baptists, the deep old kind. And every Sunday, they used to pile us into the wagon and pull out right girl for Big Creek Church down on County Road. Everybody touched the big basket of grub and stakes alive. Such a duty you never did see. All spread out on the grassy road by the old graveyard. Most of the quiet white folks belong to Big Creek. And when their saints got showed up religion, they would have them join Big Creek and be baptized at the swimming hole. Some of the niggas, though, want to have their own reasons. But child, them niggas get happy and they get to shouting all over the weather when they put the brush off. Master John, quick put a stop to that. He said, now, if you are going to sing and preach, you must turn the watch pop out of up. Meaning, no shouting. Dumb Baptist and Big Creek, sure tight to their rules too. Throw you out sure if you drink too much cold liquor. There's some pups. Master John had a big fine bird dog. She was a mammy dog. And one day, she found 6 pups out of Mama's house. It was mostly all girl pups. And my sister was going around. So, I asked him to give them to me. Pretty soon, the missus sent me down to the post office. And I put my pups in the basket and took them with me. Long come Dr. Lyles, where I was sitting, and he said, you want to sell them pups in it? I told him, Then he asked me what nomination they was. I told him they was Methodist dogs. He didn't say no more. Why did we get that? Old missus sent me down to the post office again, and I took my basket of pups with me. Sure enough, here come Dr. Lyles. And he said, Cindy, I see you still ain't sold dumb pups. I said, no, sir. Then he asked me again what nomination they belonged to. I told him they was Baptist dogs. He said, how come? Last time you told me dumb was Methodist. Bless God, it looked like you had me. But I said, yes, sir. But you see, doctor, they got their eyes open since then. He laughed and going down to his newspaper office. How old is I? Long child, I don't know. My mammy say I was 15-year-old time of the surrender. I mimics that mighty well. The master called all the niggas around him down in the big house. And he said, you all is just as free as I is. I ain't your muster no more. I try to be good to you and take care of all of you. Now, if you want to stay, it's all welcome. If you don't want to stay, dumb that boat, we just have to root, pig or die. Some stayed, some left. My daddy stayed with Master John